If you like this video, please like, share, and subscribe. Greetings, everyone. Melkadrian here, and I'm here to show you Wizard. That's right. Wizard. That's two wizards without the S. Repeat after me. Wizard. What is Wizard? Wizard is a platformer where, well, you get to the exit. It's pretty simple. Grab the key, get to the exit, don't die. Worry about getting through some very ingenious traps and saw blades and death things. Pretty much the usual. The game plays a little like Super Meat Boy, except for the fact that you need to get the key in order to reach the goal. And there's some story about this game too. The princess has been turned into a statue. Help! Isn't that how it goes? The capital letters makes it more enunciated higher. A scary man went that way. Don't get too close to that thing. Well, he went that way, so I might as well go that way. Well, apparently that portal was a radio, because it kept tuning into probably the classics, or maybe heavy metal. Do I even lift? Yes, I lift. I lift me whole body twice. What about you, Mr. Owl? What do you lift? Did you hear? Someone put a curse on the princess. I heard it was a guy wearing all red. Well, red guy, it's time to kill you. Or defeat you and rescue the princess. I'm an owl. Yes, you are. You are most definitely an owl. Though I thought I'd pinned you as a squirrel. What's my number? It's 24. Why do you ask? Dude, you gotta save the princess, man. Old man hippie. Don't even think about saving the princess. She's mine. I'm watching, Moo. He's watching me? Or it's watching me? I guess he's watching Moo Moo. You know, the cow equivalent of of Hulu. How did you get here? Did you go through a portal that had the sound, that made a radio noise? Because that's how I got here. Well, actually, I got here through a radio noise, then a few levels. Now, there are about, 25, 30 levels in this game, and honestly, it's really worth playing this game, because there's just, even though there's not a whole lot to it, the levels themselves, they're ingenious, they're devious. Some of them are so devious that you have to just figure out a way in order to actually get through the level. Like this one, where the saw blade is just going around and around and around. Hoot. Yes, I'm gonna give a hoot. Let's grab this flying key and not run into the saw. And my skull and my staff flew into the chasm below, full of other skulls and staves. Because that's where they all go, right? The chasm of skulls and staves. I mean, I didn't see any other body parts from that. Maybe some blood, but that would probably dry out too quickly before it even hits. Hoot. Now, there is no reason to get a low death count, but getting a high death count, the game celebrates you for. What do I mean by celebrating you for? When I played this game, when I got to about 50 death counts, the game celebrated my death, my 50th death, with 50 deaths! Yes! 0111010100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100 Someone broke the owl. Someone call a mechanic. They say it's a piece of cake. It's not. I'm glad I don't have this for a staircase. I mean, it would be like, I'm going upstairs and then a saw blade's just going right down at me. It's like, and just one great big huge mess on the staircase. I'll be honest though, it would make a good criminal deterrent thing, just not for anything else. Jump rope. I don't know, that doesn't exactly look like a jump rope. How about you guys? And I jumped right into the middle of it, like an idiot. One Mississippi, two Mississippi, three Mississippi, four Mississippi. I don't know, it doesn't seem jump ropey enough to me. Some guy is throwing stuff off the hill. I'll talk to him once I get to this key. If I get to this key. If I don't run into saw blades. Or fall into pit. Or run into saw blades again. Haha! Lightning bolt! Lightning bolt! Lightning bolt! Lightning bolt! I don't know if that's how lightning bolt's supposed to work. Maybe he's throwing down components for lightning bolts to the people below him. It would be like, alright, components for a lightning bolt spell! Hoot! I hope someone finds the princess. I sure hope someone finds the princess too. But I think someone already found the princess. She's actually a statue. Oh, one other thing. If you die, some of the flavor text changes. Like this guy. What's that hand on my shoulder? That's Thing. I mean, he does keep my shoulder clean. You love microtransactions. I don't exactly care much about microtransactions, but that's just me. Two by two. Ha ha ha. Tra la 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 la. Oh la 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 la. So many references in this game. You won't see them from time to time, but if you die and talk to them again, you'll. For some of them, their dialogue changes. For some of them, they don't. And seeing as this game is free, you guys can basically get this yourself and play it for yourself. In fact, I recommend you guys play this for yourselves. And if you feel generous, support this guy, you know? What sound does an owl make? It's not a mandatory thing, but if you want to support him, you can. I'll provide the link to the page which goes to itch.io. Oh, shut up, bird. And I'm serious, this game is, it's simple, it's fun, it's neat, the graphics are nice. The graphics are really nice. Of course, the saw blades don't have a lot of detailed graphics, but mind you, they're saw blades. They're meant to kill you, not be pretty. I hope this video has convinced you guys to either play this or not play it for yourself. It's up to you. In my opinion, I recommend you guys play this. It is fun. It is fun. It's simple, fun game. So until next time, this is Melkadrian, and this has been the look at of Wizard. I'll see you guys next time.